Hello students, what are you doing? Look at this picture. What are the children doing? They are playing with ball. Do you think children their names are same? No, they have different names. A special name is given to everyone to identify each other. Tell me your two friends' names. Yes, come on. You can tell any two friends' name. Your friends' names are special names. So, today's our grammar topic is special names. Students, in the previous lesson, we learned all names are nouns. Noun, it is a name of any person, place, animal or thing. In this lesson, we will learn special names. A noun that names a particular person, place, animal or thing are called special names. Special names always begin with a capital letter. For example, Delhi, Rajkot, Meena. These are the special names. You should also learn about common noun. I will tell you in simple words what is common noun. Common noun is a name which we use commonly for person, place, animal or thing. For example, boy, girl, teacher, doctor, these are the common noun. Let's see one example. Who is he? He is a boy. B-O-Y, boy. This word we use for all boys. This is the common word we use for all boys. So, boy is a common noun. If I said, he is Sam, then we can't use the word Sam for all the boys. So, Sam is a special name. Students, you have to do one activity. See, this is the train. This is the train of naming words. You have to draw the train like this. In one box, write common nouns and in another box, write proper nouns, means special names. You can draw it in your drawing book. It's very simple, you can do it. See the textual exercise. Write NW for naming words and SN for special names in the blanks. First word is Rumela. Rumela is a name of a person. So, it's a special noun. That's why SN is written here. Second is city. City is the naming word. Means it's a common noun. Teacher. Teacher is naming word. Delhi. Delhi is the city. Delhi is specific name of a city. So it is special noun. Mount Road is special noun. Lioness is naming word. Girl is naming word. Mount Abu, special noun. Lamp, naming word. Bottle, naming word. Frog, naming word. Umang, special noun. Umang, it is a name of a person. So it is a special noun. Question B. Circle the naming words and underline the special names in these sentences. Jayant is a firefighter. See students, you have to circle the naming words and underline the special names. Jayant, it is a name of a person, specific name of a person. That's why we underline the word Jayant. Firefighter is naming word. We go to Mumbai by Duronto Express. Mumbai is special name and Duronto Express is also special name. Jumpy is a playful cat. Jumpy, it is the name of a cat. It's a special name and cat is common noun, means we can say naming word. My aunt comes for lunch every day. Aunt is naming word and Sunday is special name. Taj Mahal is in Agra. Taj Mahal is special. It's a special name. Agra is also special name. My toy robot is called Togo. Toy robot. Toy and robot. These are the naming words. And Togo is the special name. Question C. Strike out the special names and rewrite them correctly in your notebook. Begin the word with a capital letter. See students, you have to strike out the special names. But don't strike out the names. You have to just underline the names. Just underline it and then rewrite again in capital. Nivant lives in a village called Kalyan. Kalyan, it is a name of a city. Sorry, it is a name of a village. So it should be in capital. First letter should be capital. Underline the word Kalyan and rewrite it again. He is a farmer. He has three sons, Dhaval, Pranal and Revat. Nivant gives an egg to each of his sons. He tells his sons, use these eggs to help the family. See students, it's a short story. Nivant ek village mein rehta tha. जिस विलेज का नाम कल्याण था, उसके तीन बेटे थे, धवल, प्रणल और रेवत. अब निवांत हर एक बेटे को एक एग देता है और क्या कहता है कि इस एग को अच्छी तरह से यूज करो फैमिली को हेल्प करने के लिए. When Nivant leaves, Dhaval and Pranal cook and eat their eggs. See, Nivant, Dhaval and Pranal, these are the names of persons. So, you have to write the first letter of these words in capital. I underline these words. Revat gives his egg to his mother, who puts it under the hen, Yoko. To hatch. Yoko, it is the name of a hen. So, Y should be capital. तो निवांत अपने बेटों को एक 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 देकर चला जाता है. उसमें से धवल और प्रणल ये दो अपने एक को बॉइल करके खा लेते हैं और रेवत जो है वो अपने पास जो एक है उसे मम्मी को देकर चला जाता है. अब मम्मी क्या करती है, उस एग को हेन के नीचे रखकर हेन उसे हैच करती है. मेनी मंथ्स लेटर व्हेन निवांत कम्स बैक ही सीज रेवत हैज मेनी हेन्स एंड चिकन्स. कई महीनों बाद जब निवांत वापस आता है तो वो क्या देखता है, रेवत के पास बहुत सारी हेन और चिकन्स हैं.
He also has a big shop named Revat's Egg Shop, where he sells many eggs every day. देखिए, only रेवत के पास hens और chickens हैं और एक उसका एक बड़ा shop है जिसे रेवत्स एक शॉप कहते हैं. वहाँ वो अपने eggs बेचता है. जो words मैंने underline किए हैं उन वर्ड्स का फर्स्ट लेटर आपको कैपिटल लिखना है. क्यों? क्योंकि वो स्पेशल नेम्स हैं. ठीक है, अभी स्टोरी में धवल और प्रणल इन लोगों ने एक को खा लिया, इसलिए उनका प्रोग्रेस नहीं हुआ. और जो रेवत है उसने उसे अपने प्रोग्रेस के लिए इस्तेमाल किया तो उसका फायदा हुआ. ग्रामर एक्टिविटी, लुक एट द एग्जाम्पल एंड राइट योर होम एड्रेस इन द ब्लैंक्स. सी, सिंपली यू हैव टू राइट योर होम एड्रेस हियर. वन एग्जाम्पल इज गिवन हियर लाइक दैट. You have to write the home address. Okay, goodbye.